What we do here is we build the explorers that go on board the spaceships. So anything that goes up and kind of orbits the Earth or goes out into space and visits other planets, we'll build here. But other folks will build our spaceships for us. The James Webb Space Telescope itself is meant to follow up the Hubble telescope. So there are a lot of differences and similarities. So the Hubble orbited the Earth, whereas James Webb, to do its work, it has to go literally almost a million miles away from the Earth. And it needs to do that to look in what's called the infrared spectrum. And it needs to operate at a very cold temperature. We're talking like minus 400 degrees F in order for it to do what it needs to do. So this is a scale model of what the eventual James Webb Space Telescope will look like. What we have here is called the primary mirror. And what happens is light comes in, bounces off of here, goes into the secondary mirror. There's a third mirror, and all of our science instruments are located back here. What's interesting here is with this big primary mirror, it's made out of all sorts of different smaller mirrors, and it's about six times larger than the Hubble mirror. What we have down here is called the sun shield. We need to keep all of these instruments cool, and on this side warm. So this side over here, the sun shield, it's almost like you had a million SPF sunscreen protecting all of the instruments up at the top. But what's behind me is one of the largest clean rooms on the East Coast. Everyone who works in there has to put on a clean room suit and put on a mask. And it's very important to keep clean because the James Webb Space Telescope is an optical item. So we don't want anything like dust or smudges or anything like that, or oils, to get onto the mirrors. Try your best in school and always try and participate. I think one key trait here and almost anywhere is the ability to speak and listen. So if you're able to answer questions or ask questions in class and become comfortable doing those things, that'll help you out in the long run no matter what you do. If you want something in engineering, looking up things like mechanical engineering drawing classes, things like that, that help you interpret drawings, that will be beneficial.
For more information about the James Webb Space Telescope, go to jwst.nasa.gov. Watch a video about the infrared spectrum at jwst.nasa.gov/beyondvisible.html. And to learn more about space and science, visit Kids.gov.